أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم I am Faiz Alam Dar Arkam School Gauri Town Phase 4B The topic I want to share my views with you is the world after pandemic corona The world is changing with this pandemic And every aspect of the life is changing and it will be changed for the future. But I will only discuss our school system or I say our education system. With this virus, the future, the centuries old lecture based approach of teaching and learning bound within the bricks and mortar of the building will be changed due to this coronavirus COVID-19. Corona has become a catalyst for the education system worldwide.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, respected teachers and my dear school fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today my topic is after effects of COVID-19. I'll try to explain how life was before and after COVID-19. First, I used to go to school daily, but now I am attending online classes from home. Second, before COVID, I was not very careful about my hygiene, but now I am very careful about my hygiene. I am washing my hands daily, many times. Third, before COVID, markets were open, but now everything is closed. I pray to God, May Almighty protect the whole world. Ameen.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hamdai Amin. I am from HIPS class level D from Gauri Town Phase 4B campus. आज मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि COVID-19 के जाने के बाद क्या होगा. सब मुसलमान अल्लाह ताला की और इबादत करेंगे. सब एक दूसरे का ख्याल रखेंगे. सब एक दूसरे से दूर बैठेंगे. एक दूसरे में मेल जोल में कमी आएगी. कोई मुल्क अपने आप को सुपर पावर नहीं समझेगा. पर्दे का रुझान बढ़ जाएगा. बेहयाई कम हो जाएगी. सब लोग सफाई का बहुत ख्याल रखेंगे. आप भी सफाई का खूब ख्याल रखें. अल्लाह हाफिज़.
My name is from class 5, Darikam School, Waitut Phase 4B, Islamabad. Coronavirus is a very dangerous epidemic. It has many good and bad after effects. Number one, now people are careful to keep themselves neat and clean and then disinfect themselves again and again. Number two, Muslims forgot the teaching of Islam and now they have come close to it. Number three, there is no shortage of life. We have short time for good deeds, so people are ready to help needy and poor people. Number four, job and parents got time to spend at home with their children. Number five, due to lockdown, people have to face financial problems. Number six, some poor parents might be not able to send their children back to school after lockdown. Number seven, people are socially far away from one another. Number eight, students have less interest in studies when they will come back to school after a long time. Thank you.
I am Aryan. I am the student of class 2. From the campus of Gauri Town Phase 4B, dear friends, I am going to share few things that we are facing in this COVID-19 situations. First of all, our economy can be destroyed under lockdown. Second, our transportation system can be completely cut off. Third, we can't meet our relatives. We should pray to our God that may Allah Almighty to protect our country. Ameen.